A group of Haitians intercepted off Abaco were sent back home today. The 35 migrants were apprehended following a joint operation between the Immigration Department, the Defense, and police forces. The group was discovered in an American sailing vessel near Murphytown. They were arrested and taken to Marsh Harbor, where they were arraigned in court and charged with illegal landing. Today, 49 of them were taken to Port-au-Prince aboard a Bahamas Air charter.